Hello.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Good. All right, first of all, who do you support?
Arsenal.
Okay. That's all right. And what do you do for a living?
I'm a student.
Tax dodger! Parasite on society! Stop listening to Ned's Atomic Dustbin. Right, and what are you studying?
Drama.
Oh, do you want to work in the theatre?
Someday.
Yeah, do you know Rocket, who works on the crew? Because Rocket, he's apparently doing theatre now. He's doing acting.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I spoke to his girlfriend the other day. She said he had a small part. I don't know what play he's in, but he's definitely made the shortlist.
Yeah, keep
it
coming.
Oh, it's absolutely brilliant. I love the theatre. I love it. You spend all that money, but you spend like 2 hours people shouting at you. If you go to a musical, you spend 2 hours people shouting songs at you. It's great entertainment, great value. All the famous people go to the theatre. Yeah, I saw Paul McCartney in the Wings. That's good. What is your marital status?
Single.
Oh! Yay! Yay! Oh, yeah. Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
Hold on. Interesting. Would you consider Robbie Knox?
Not that desperate. Yay!
We've added a new question now, and we don't know if it's any good or not, but who is your ideal man to go out with?
Mr. David Beckham.
David Beckham. Oh, okay. All right. It's rubbish, that idea, that question, isn't it?
That's good.
All right. What is your interesting fact?
I can down a pint in 6 seconds.
Can you do it for us now?
I'll try.
Okay. Can we bring that pint on? Here we go. All right, so what we've decided to do is get you to drink a pint of Worthington's. Yay! What's this? Oh, thanks, Frank. Oh, well, it's TV, we'll have to go with it. Okay, before you do that, I went out the other night, I got really, really drunk. I was so drunk. I did, and I came home, and the wife was there, and she's Welsh, but she's good with the kids. And she said, I feel really ill. I said, I really feel really ill. She said to me, take 2 Nurofen and drink a pint of water. I said, if I wanted to have another pint, I'd have stayed out. Look. Now go downstairs and make me a kebab, because I love Right, are you ready? Yeah. 6 seconds. Go!
Go!
Oh, you did very well. You did very well. Right, Lindsay, as you know, our brilliant new game isn't quite ready yet because the blokes haven't made it yet. They've taken about, just 3 months we've had off or something. So there's nothing for the readers to win, but would you mind just showing the readers what they could have won? Yeah. Lindsay, it's hot.
Ow.
Right, okay. Are you ready to catwalk with me, Lindsay? Okay, ready? Cue the music, please. Lindsay, you are quality. I'm good as well at that. These guys here are amateurs.
They're
scazzers. Can you pick one of these to catwalk with us, please?
Gentlemen here.
If you'd like to go that side here, there you go. As it's our first show, should we get Frankie Worthy? Come on, Frank. If you come in here somewhere,
the next
to the lady where you belong. Okay, ready? Cue the music, please.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
Foster's in the building.
Cheers. Right. Yay! Yay! Take a seat now, please, sir.
Oh! No need for that! Disgusting!
No need for that!
Okay, as always, Rocket is on the lookout for lovely ladies to appear on the show. So if you think you fit the bill, send us a letter or an email with a photo. Here is the address. It's Soccerette, Pier Box 11, Isleworth, Middlesex, TW7, 5QQ. Or you can obviously email us at soccerette@bskyb.com. Lovely Lindsay, if you'd like to take a seat now. It's our eighth season this. Oh, God. Eighth. It's our eighth season. Yeah. Should we get him out?
Yeah!
Shall we?
Yeah!
Shall we?
Morning, Lovejoy!
Morning, Major!
Morning!
Morning, Ginger! Yeah.
Morning! Morning, Lovejoy!
Yeah.
Very
good!
Great from Raleigh! Hey, Ginger! Anyway, finally good to be back, oh boy! Fantastic to be back in a new outfit there. I think I've been promoted, but not quite sure. And Ginger, as you see, has a fantastic new wig. You're liking that, Frank, aren't you? Anyway, old boy, fantastic to be here, as we say, but I must apologise for being late. You see, we were driving here, Ginger was driving us here, and unfortunately we were caught speeding by one of those hidden speed cameras.
Oh, where was it?
How should I know? It was hidden, old boy. Hey, I tell you what, Worthington, you can have that one for free. Mind you, good to see you, old boy. You know, old boy, Worthington, fantastic player. Really well known for notching in the back of the net. But of course, what I remember him for, most of all, is his missus.
Oh, really?
Miss Sweden, Miss France, Miss Jamaica, and of course, Miss Bolton Worthington. Oh, yes. Now, hasn't it been hot recently?
I didn't notice, has
funny,
it?
Funny I should mention the heat.
No one has
really
been.
Hot. Now, the best thing about the heat is the fact that it brings all the stars out. And only the other day, we were there in the park and we saw none other than Catherine Zeta-Jones and her husband. But I tell you, it was a sweltering day.
Really? Over 100?
Yes, I think he's at least 105. Well, there's a few problems down below. But also, the best thing about that day, we saw Jordan there. She was in the park, laid on the grass, in her bikini, oiling herself, putting the old suntan lotion on. Yes.
High factor. Was it high factor? She put on high factor.
I see. Yes, I think it was factor 20.
All right,
she looks after a skill anyway. I think we should go.
So
we're off
I.
now for Lashington Ginger Beer. Come!
Right, football's back. The greatest league in the world tees off today. What could be behind the doors?